it's not unusual, I think, that media and social media should be such a fixation with Donald Trump. What's his favorite medium? Twitter. There, the so-called alt-right, the right-wing, and the white nationalists congregate, and there his message is spread in all of social media's glory. And what is it? It's not a message of economic revival or renewal. It's a message of anti-Semitism, of racism, of misogyny. So okay. Yes, I do hold the voters responsible,
all right.
But they've had some help along the way.